What's up, everybody? So today we're gonna play Squidward Shadows. So let's get it. Come on. Okay. SpongeBob.
Oh, shut up.
Sorry, guys, if you see my house.
Oh, what a good night's sleep to start this beautiful day.
Sure about that? Because you had your eyes open the whole entire time.
What a beautiful morning to start the day, the Krusty Krab.
Okay. Why does this fish keep looking at me? Oh, this ain't the Krusty Krab. I mean, that ain't Mr. Krabs. Where he's at. Game's about to get on my nerves. I'm looking for a key, right? Yeah, I'm looking for a key. I can't pick up the key. Seriously, I can't. Oh, there we go. I picked it up. Let's go. Press E to open the door.
Hello! You're finally here, SpongeBob! I was waiting for you to tell you something.
What's going on, Mr. Krab?
Squidward should be here, but he's still not here. I called him several times, but he didn't answer. Same for Patrick. I want you to go and check if Patrick is home and come back to tell me about him.
Press E to open. I didn't do anything. that fish keep looking at me? I don't know where to go. Hold on for a sec. To see his bubbles flying. Where am I going?
Patrick! Who could have killed you?
Oh, we'll find him and you will pay.
I have to tell Mr. Crab about this.
Mr. Crab's dead, isn't he? Go back to Mr. Crab's. Oh, I can't go that way. Thanks a lot, game, for not telling me. So I gotta go back to where I came from. So dark in this game. I guess I gotta go straight. Mr. Krabs, you know what, I'm not gonna chase it. Why is that fish still there? Seriously. Yeah, just find the light, you idiot. I found the exit. I found it. So I'm guessing that's the it, that's it of the game, so. Where am I? I don't even know where am I. I guess that's it. I guess that's it. That's it. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Peace.